Hello, my wonderful viewers. How are you today? This is MechDutch playing Fallout 4, and this is gonna be episode 4. Fortunately, I did get a good night's rest, so, yeah, yesterday evening, I was too tired to actually play, and, yeah, my broadcast was a great example of that. But we did manage to clear out the hideout from these raiders. And we were just about to go into this terminal, so let's get to it. Okay. Okay, not sure what this is all about yet, but this is clearly something about a doctor experimenting with stuff, I guess. Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. Huh, she's here. Okay, so they're talking about my group. And the old woman is actually somebody they know? The old lady, the fortune teller? That at least that's how I see this right now. So obviously she knows one of these guys. Okay. Spotlight control. System diagnostics. All right. Well, I see no harm in that. Okay, I guess that's it. Yeah. Turret control. If I would have found this a little bit earlier, I wouldn't have that much trouble, I guess. Please exercise caution around turret. Users should always be blah blah blah. About your defense system. That might be something useful for our base as well, so. Consumer commands are limited to activation, deactivation of the turret's hardline to the terminal. For all other operations, please refer to a licensed technician. Any tampering will void warranty and indemnify the manufacturer against potential injury and or death costs to users or passers-by. Alright. Okay, so it doesn't really tell me anything. Units connected. System diagnostics. It's probably going to say that they're all destroyed, right? Two turrets linked. Offline error. Yep. Because we blew them up. We can do that. So let's just say that we will deactivate them. Shutting down. You gotta love this stuff. Oh, it didn't even deactivate it at all. Oh well. But yeah, this is probably something similar to what we can expect when we actually build our base, so... Alright. So I cleared everything out from the bandits. Not sure if I actually took a close look. Well, I did get everything off of him. And I'm almost encumbered, right? Inventory. Yeah, 249 out of 250. So I probably shouldn't be picking up anything. Oh man, cigarettes, really? These can really bring in some caps. I need to get back here. Search the place one more time. More packs of cigarettes. Enhanced targeting card. Can I actually pick that? Yes. And rounds. The fuse is gonna... Wait, is there a raider?
Shit! Lost him!
Yeah, let's go down there. So they will be coming back. Because obviously I've already cleared any of these.
What the fuck was that?
I want to get that stimpak. There you go. So they will keep coming back here.
Get some, motherfucker!
There you go. Bye bye. Bottle caps I'll take. The rounds I'll take. Man, I'm gonna need to set up shop somewhere soon. Be able to transfer all my stuff. Yeah. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is... Well, actually I'm gonna eat something right now. Aid, because I will otherwise use my stimpaks pretty soon, and I don't want to do that because I actually do not have that much anymore. Do I want to risk getting the extra rads? Pork and beans, I guess that should do it. Maybe I should have another one. Yeah, let's just do it. That way my green bar will almost be full. What the hell? Oh my god, this is a Protectotron. I didn't even see this one when I first played. But this is some sort of a factory, so I guess they're making these over here. I don't know, I was too tired yesterday to even pay attention to it, but... I guess they are. I don't know. Or it could just be one of those guard robots for the factory when it was still operating. Because, I don't know, they're big wheels here. I don't think they were making Protectrons, though. But yeah, let's find our way out. And then we'll fast travel. I'll show you how that works. You know, for people who haven't... actually played any of these games yet, they don't know what... I mean, fast travel basically is self-explanatory anyway, but, you know. For the heck of it. But yeah, now I need to find the exit. So it's kind of like a maze. This was a dead end, I think. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? And I will need to come back here to pick up the rest. And that is something I will do, because... I think I found it. Yep, I did. Over here. Yep, there we go. Let's hope I will not get swarmed by raiders who are trying to take back this facility. That would suck. Hey, G-Force buddy, how you doing, buddy? Hope everything's working out so far. Okay, yeah, what are we gonna do? Yeah, let's check the map real quick. So I guess we are going back to yeah, cleaning and stuff that needs to be done too, right? I'm actually trying to figure out, is this ticked or something? No, never mind. But yeah, I need to find out where the, is it Concord? No, wait, it was over here. Yeah, the Ten Pines Bluff. We'll go there first, I guess. No, I am going back to drop off a lot of my stuff. Which should be... Yeah, actually, that is the red truck. Never mind. Yeah, my mind was playing tricks on me yesterday. I was so tired. And I didn't want to stop until I'd actually finished the quest. But after I killed off all the raiders, I kind of figured, you know, it's time to go to bed. But yeah, that's exactly the reason why. Because then I got to figure out, where did I go? Where did I meet those people? What did I say? And when the quest is done, I don't have to worry about that no more. So, okay, so we put stuff in here, and that didn't seem to do the trick. So do I need to put it in the tool chest? Still trying to figure out how the inventory screen works. With, you know, transferring your stuff to other bases and all. But yeah, I guess this is the only one that doesn't. Whatchamacallit? That doesn't use the crafting system, so maybe I can just put all in here. But then again, this doesn't say store all junk. And this one does, so. Store all junk. Let's at least do that. I'll have to figure this out. I don't know how this works yet. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of these things. Oh, we found a bottle cap mine. Cool, I wasn't even aware of that. But yeah, I've got a lot of pistols that I'm not actually using. Yeah, I mean, I've got the 10mm pistol here. I got this pipe auto pistol, which uses a different caliber. But I'm using that same caliber for this one. So I am going to get rid of this pistol. Otherwise, I won't be able to shoot with my rifle. Sniper rifle I will keep. Yeah, so this one is going to go. I'll keep the shotgun, of course. musket, I guess we will keep that for now. Short pipe bolt action rifle. No, that's the same ammo as my sniper, so that's got to go. Short pipe rifle. Gotta go. Short laser musket, that's what I... submachine gun, 45. I guess I'll keep that with me for now. Glow-sided pipe pistol? Glow-sided? I don't know what it does. Never mind, we'll have to figure all this out later on. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get rid of a lot of these for now. I don't know what I should keep to scavenge, to you know, take the components out, or if there's stuff that I should sell. So for now, I'm just hanging on to everything. I don't want to put my wedding ring in. It doesn't buy anything, so I guess I shouldn't do it. I'll try to avoid alcohol, so I'll put that in. Wine. Yeah, let's see if we we can actually craft some of the food recipes. Where was that thing that we made it? It was somewhere around here. There it is. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see what we can actually craft right now. So I can make some purified water now. So let's do that. Roast. I can make a deathclaw steak. That should help. I can make iguana on a stick. I need wood and iguana bits. I wasn't aware I had wood on me as well, so. Alright, let's do it. Let's make those. It is always better. Mulra chunks. Yeah, I guess I could do that. Mud chops. And I guess that's it for the roast. Can we make any soup? Do I actually need wine or something for that? Vodka, okay. Oh, we got taters. We got lots of taters. Oh, GeForce, yeah, I'm doing fine, buddy. Still a little bit tired, I guess. But I did get a good night's rest, so... Yeah, my gameplay should be improving from my last episode, which I actually just started uploading now. I tried to do it yesterday, but it kept failing, so I gave up. I really wanted to get some sleep, and this morning it still failed, but I finally got it to upload. My upload was successful, so I was actually afraid that maybe episode 3 would have gotten lost. But it doesn't appear that way, so that's good. Alright, so what is this again? Armor workbench. Let's see, there's nothing I can really do. Insulated lining requirements. I got a lot of stuff, but what does it actually do? Oh, Oh, okay, so energy resistance goes up. I figured this is energy-based weapons, not electric-based. So yeah, why not? Well, why not give it a try? Here we go. Yeah, that kind of looks great. I think. So now I've got an insulated Volt 111 jumpsuit. No, I didn't want to cancel yet. Well, actually, I think. Oh, and I can even rename my gear. All right, that's good. That's nice. Well, I'm not going to do that yet, but it's nice to know that we can. And make some cool names for my outfit. You know, like Stanley's Volt suit or something. Kind of weird. Pack of cigarettes, yeah, I'll take those. There's actually something on top here too. Let's pick that one up as well. Actually looking for... Wait, what? Burnt Fashion Magazine. Let's pick it up. Let's put it with the rest of the junk. No, I didn't want to craft. I did not want to craft. I wanted to transfer all my junk. There we go. But yeah, let's see what else we can do here. Workshop. Oh, that's for the structures and stuff. Okay. We'll not go there yet. And this was for weapons. Can we actually improve some of my weapons here? Maybe I should start working on this. See if we can increase the damage some sort. It reduces weight. That's good. It already has an extended short barrel. And for the rest, I don't have stuff yet. Short stock. Full stock will reduce weight. That will always work. Let's make that happen. Standard sight. Short scope. Will make it lighter. And it will increase my accuracy. Or I could put a glow sight on it. Accuracy 71. Accuracy 86. So I guess we'll go for this one. Yep. Okay. Can we do anything with the security button? No upgrades. I can make it electrified or stun pack. Ooh. I think I should go for the stun pack, but I'm actually... Seems I do have all the... Why can I not build it? You lack the requirements to... Wait, what? To create this item. Oh, there you go. Oh, I need blacksmith rank 2 and science rank 1. It says so on the right side of the screen. Okay. Alright, makes sense then, I guess. If I wanted to make this one, same thing. So, okay, so I'm not qualified to do that yet. Can I actually increase my pistol, since I'm going to be using that the most with regular adversaries anyway? I don't know, what should I increase? Standard magazine. Let's see if we can increase that. Never mind. Comfort grip. Yep, we'll do that. I can put the glow sight on this. Ah, let's do it. Kind of wondering what that is like anyway. No muscle. Can we actually make anything? Nope. Short barrel, long barrel. That would definitely increase the range. And it would actually... Oh, it doesn't make it less... The weight, it says minus. So I kind of figured it would weigh less. But it actually means it's going to get more... Because I was kind of wondering, a short barrel and a long barrel... I mean, a long barrel is more material, so that would actually increase the weight. But if you look at the weight, this one is 3.6 and this one is 4.3. So actually, there should be a plus behind it because it increases the weight. So I kind of got confused with that, but it's good that I noticed this early in the game. Still, I'm going to do it because it increases the range like hell. Yeah, that should do it. Light flame receiver? What? Oh, that makes it a lot less. Okay, that's good. But damage is going down 1. Do I want to do that? Let's see, this one is going to increase it, but then it's going to weigh more. Wow, there's a lot of things you can do in here. Yeah, let's take it just to release the weight again a little bit. No, I'm not drinking coffee right now, GeForce. I guess I should. But no, I'm drinking soda pop right now. Yeah, let's keep it at this. That's fine for now. So, if I'm going to switch to my pistol... glow sight. Oh, that's what it means. You can see those little green dots. Alright, so that's a glow sight. Okay, and... let's go back to the inventory, to the weapons. The scoped laser musket. Let's see how that works. Oh, that's just like the sniper rifle. Kind of figured though. I don't know if it's any good, but we'll see. I might have to change it. I don't know. Security baton. Did I do anything with this? No, I wasn't able to. No, never mind. And a... hair trigger. Did I do this? I don't know. Ah, well, let's stick with the pistol for now. And let's go talk to the other settlement that we just helped out. And see what they got to say. Actually, how much am I carrying right now? 109. I should really get rid of some of the other stuff first. Because I am actually planning to go back to that plant and pick up as much as I can. I don't want to craft. Jesus. I keep doing that. I don't know why. Transfer, dummy. Okay, so what else can I drop? Yeah, I'm gonna drop the bottle cap mine. And the Molotovs. Or at least... yeah, let's get rid of all of those. Oh wow, look at this. Deathclaw steak is gonna increase my hit points by 185. I'm guessing that with my total hit points, that's gonna be like from zero to full, right? I don't know. Gwinnett Brew, is that gonna do anything? Yeah, it's gonna affect my intelligence. So I guess I'll just have to store this. I usually don't do any of the alcohol things in the game unless I have a way to get detox abilities. Still beans, I still don't know what they're using for. Well, these taters can go, I mean, you know, in my storage, I mean. Guess I have no clue what they're used for. Melon, is it any good? Let's just store it. Let's store some of this. Store some of that. I mean, I'm gonna find more than that. Oh, blood pack is actually giving 50. Cool. Yeah, bloatfly meat. I need to find more in order to craft better stuff. Okay, so burnt book, I don't need it. Burnt fashion magazine, lifestyle magazine, textbook, folder. I guess I could put these in as well. Hi honey. Oh, I still need to play that. Let's do that right now. Got my perception bobblehead. Quest items cannot be removed. Oh, so this is a quest item. Red Menace, that was the game. Taboo tattoos, and you're special. So I guess this is a quest item as well. I'm not going to play the game right now. But yeah, let's see what the Hi Honey tape is all about. So I need to do that for my Pip-Boy then. There we go. Play.
Away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are, but we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving and funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce and... But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Wow. Okay. It didn't give me a new quest or anything, so I'll just, my mods. Okay. But yeah, I'll just put it in the storage for now. I like to keep my inventory a little bit neat and clean. I'm actually trying to figure out if there's any way I can put these bobbleheads somewhere. Somewhere on a display or something. Because I do know we had something in Fallout 3 where you can actually put your bobbleheads on. But yeah, never mind. Alright, let's go talk to these other guys from the other settlement. Tell them that we've actually cleared everything. Yes. You can restore health by using a stimpak, eating food, visiting a doctor, drinking from a water source, or sleeping in a bed. Yep. I haven't even slept ever since I started this game. Maybe I should have done something like that too. Usually it gives you, at least if you own the bed, it gives you a well-rested bonus. Can we get more taters? Yeah, we could. I think I'm good on the taters, though. Alright, let's talk.
Hey there.
You find those raiders?
Kicked their asses.
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Okay, so it just told me that I can use their workbench now or something? One of their crafting stations or... I don't know what it said. But yeah, and it seems that we can set a trade route or something with these guys. Once we have traders coming to our community. Workshop. Oh, I can actually build up this... Oh, wait, okay. Is there anything else I can... Cooking station? Can I have different recipes here? No, it's the same thing, isn't it? Alright, just making sure. I mean, you know, hanging your meat on a stick above the fire or putting it in a pot, I kind of figured it would give you different recipes, but I guess it doesn't. But yeah, I don't know, should I sleep? Nuka-Cola bottle. I think these are just empty bottles. So let's just leave them. I got plenty of those already. Okay, so we talked to these guys. What is our next quest? What does it tell us to do? To go back to... Talk to Preston Garvey. Alright, let's do that. Let's go back. And then I'll head back to the factory plant kind of whatever thingy where the raiders were. And pick up their gear as much as I can anyway. But I'm not gonna explore the whole thing. I'm just gonna, you know, see what I can see and grab it as soon As I see anything. Toolbox, silver pocket watch, whatever. Where is this dude? He's close by. He is in the building. Alright. Do I get in from which side? Over here, I guess. Ah, fuck it. Here it is. Oh well, he comes out anyway. Let's talk.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, There's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Last Minuteman?
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
Well, I guess I know how it feels.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
What about you?
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Why me?
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
All right, I guess we'll take this job.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Another settlement? Okay, so can we...
I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
All right.
I really appreciate you helping us out here.
Yeah. Okay. So now I'm sort of a general and there's more people that need our help. I guess we should go there and recruit these guys to be part of our, well, I guess an army. This is going way much deeper than any of the Fallout games that I've ever played. So, let's see. These need our help. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to go to the, it was an assembly planned indeed. I'm gonna go there first, grab the stuff, bring it back to base, and then we'll continue our journey, I guess. Wow. I wasn't expecting any of this. I mean, I kind of figured, you know, getting in a settlements involved with your own community and you could, you know, set up trade routes or anything. At least that's what I figured from the E3 presentation, but It goes way deeper than that. I mean, wow. Obviously, that's a huge... Oh, shit. They're already here again? I'm not sure if it's even worth it then, I guess. Oh, that did the trick. Switch back to this one. Wow. I'm loving this so far. Whee! Man, I should have modded my weapon earlier. This is awesome. Alright, let's get everything we can. I'm not sure if it's going to be worth going back inside. I mean, if these guys are still coming back every time... I don't know. Well, at least I didn't repair the turrets. All right, so what I will do, I'll quick save and I'll go in. See if anything is going on. If it's full of raiders, I'll just reload. Or just get out if I can. And be on my merry way. To help the other guys. Yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna grab stuff until I'm actually... You know... I'm hearing something. I don't know if you guys could have heard that too. Didn't I turn off the searchlights? But yeah, I'll just grab anything until I'm actually full, and then I'll just get the hell out. I don't even know if he can use a TV dinner plate for anything. Torque, rod end, coolant cap. Let's take all this little stuff here. Connecting rod. Oh, he's got a lot of stuff. Okay, so how much am I carrying right now? 230. Okay, so I should get ready to be going again soon. I'm sure if there was anything I left that I was actually really, really wanting to take home, but that's just the fact of me being so busy, being so tired yesterday. And not finishing the quest actually before going to bed.
I don't think I can pick this.
Oh, that's right. Okay, yeah, I do remember. We need to come back here. Let's take the shopping basket. A few more of these. I don't know. Is there anything else up here? Real quick.
Someone there?
Fuck. Yeah, I'm right here, bitch. Over here.
End of the line.
She just disappeared. We'll just wait until she pops her head back out. 2, 7. Yeah, that should do it. There we go. 95 even. Bam. Oh man, this is going so much better than yesterday. I don't know if it's because I was tired yesterday or my weapon was just doing some basic shit. Popped his head off clean. Wow. Can we play soccer with it? Nope. That's unfortunate. Yeah, now I'm carrying too much. Okay, so I'm gonna have to transfer some stuff back. Well, I'm obviously not gonna be getting rid of my flare gun. As a matter of fact, I need to favorite this, so I will never ever throw it away. I guess how much? It's only one. So yeah, if I store these, then that gives me the room to still go. Yep. All right, let's get out of here. Let's just. Have I ever been in here yesterday? I don't know. Honestly, I don't remember. I need to actually watch my previous recording back to see if there was anything at all that I was coming across that I should, you know, investigate further or whatever, because obviously... why was I getting radiated? Oh! Something, okay, so that smoke is also getting you irradiated for some reason. But yeah, let's get out of here. We've wasted so much time in here already. And I mean, if I play by myself, I can spend hours and hours. I don't mind going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, until it's absolutely cleaned out. Might take me up to 5 hours or whatever, but I don't mind. That's the fun of the game for me. But yeah, that would be a boring thing. That would be a 20 episode thing or whatever. Me cleaning up one building. That's gonna be a long ass series. So. Yeah, let's not do that. Just let me try not to get into the habit of doing stuff like that. We will, of course, need to store all this stuff. But then, yeah, we'll just continue on with the story. Or at least with these quests. But yeah! I am loving it, and I'm also guessing maybe I understand this FETS system a little bit better than I did yesterday. Or it is indeed because of the upgraded versions of my weapons. I don't know. Knuckles I don't need. Yeah, the pipe pistols can go for now. I'm actually carrying 7 double-barreled shotguns. That's a little bit too much, isn't it? I mean, 244 out of 250 and 190 out of 250. I mean, that really makes a difference, doesn't it? Tire irons, I don't need those. I actually do need the grenades. Harness. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to use most of this stuff yet. So for now, I'll just put them in, and if I can actually start to craft something really huge, I'll... Oh, wait, fuck, what did I just put in? Really? I put in my vault suit. Shit. Oh, here it is. I insulated vault suit. Alright, never mind. We got it fixed. We'll just need to put it back on. Because right now I'm feeling pretty naked, I guess. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, walking around in my underwear. I kind of look like Trevor now in GTA. After one of his bad nights out. Or even bad days out, I guess. Yeah, I'm really, really wanting to do a GTA 5 series as well. Just for the fun of it. But yeah, let's get our suit back on. Oh, out of the way. Yeah, that just kind of looks so much better. Yeah. But yeah, there's obviously more better gear out there. But I'll find it. I'll take care of it. All right. So are we 101? I feel I still have a lot to drop off. Let's see. Oh, sound on my iPad is still on. Sorry about that. I don't know if you could hear it, but I just turned it off just to make sure. Connecting rod. My junk. Actually, I should just store all junk. There we go. It's not there anymore. All right, so 83 out of 250. That usually is a pretty good thing. So, map. Okay, so, and that's also what I wanted to say about exploring before going out and doing some stuff. I mean, you know, if I needed to go all the way, let's say I needed to go all the way over here somewhere. I think this is actually the border of the map. So yeah, let's say I needed to be here, this corner. The closest thing to it would be, not even this, would be this. And then I had to walk all the way over there. Let's travel anyway, so I can keep talking. But yeah, that way I you know, if I would do it as I usually play it by myself, I would just explore the wasteland and putting as many places on the map as I can. I mean, obviously, if I'm going to be in Deathclaw territory or Yao Guan's territory or whatever, you know, those really badass hard enemies, yeah, I would avoid those areas, but the rest I could still map out. And then when I get quests like this, you need to help out here, you need to go there, you need to pick up this, I can just instantly go there. Okay, so I guess we'll be going this way. Let's just follow that marker. And usually also what I do is I take notes. I put it in my Excel spreadsheet to tell me which ones I've actually cleared out. But it does tell it right now on the map that I've actually cleared it, so I guess I don't have to do that anymore. Yeah, Bedford Station, I cleared that as well. But yeah, otherwise in the earlier Fallout games and like Oblivion, I used to have a spreadsheet with a list of all the locations where I could find them, approximately, you know, east of Megaton, northwest of the Imperial City, whatever. Fire support? Listen to military frequency. AF. Alright, let's do that. I hope I can hear that because I turned off the radio. It's not telling me anything, is it? Settings. I guess we should turn on the radio then, I guess. For now, at least.
Message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum 95.
Okay, I guess for these purposes I will have the radio on. Otherwise you can't hear him. That's kind of bad. I mean, if you're not really into music and you would turn this off, you would never even pick this up, right?
Has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Cambridge Police Station. Okay, so that should...
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
It's not where we're going.
Authorization ARCS, Ferrum 95. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
Diamond City.
Support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Cambridge Police Station. Now, I am really not... familiar with Boston, So some people would obviously be able to say, oh, it's somewhere in this area, or it's somewhere over here, or, you know, it's really close by here somewhere. I have no clue, so I don't know where it is, and it didn't show on the map, so. Alright, so for now I'm just gonna clear this frequency so we won't hear it all the time. And let's just continue on our way. Actually, let's save it real quick. I guess a quick save is fine. Oh, that's right, I still need to do that too. I tried it yesterday and I failed to do it. But when I was going to bed, I kind of browsed on the internet to see if I needed to have a 360 copy or something. But yeah, it wasn't available to download until the 11th. So I haven't really tried it yet. I should do that. Thanks for telling me. Yeah, he said he will install his Fallout 3 right now. Yeah, I need to do that too. What is it, dog? Dog, where did you go? It would be kind of nice if there was some sort of an icon on the radar bar underneath to tell me where my dog went. I don't know. I'm not sure if I like this dog or not. For obvious reasons, yesterday it was getting a lot in the way. And what is? Oh, it's a sign. Never mind. It was getting. Wow! Did. Wow, there's birds over. Oh, wait, I'm gonna try something. I might get the meat, right? There we go. Senseless killing. Sorry, bird lovers out there. but yeah, it's the survival of the fittest, right? I mean, if I can get the meat or feathers to make arrows or whatever. I mean, I'm not cruel to animals. Well, I'm cruel to enemies, that's for sure. But yeah, no, I hate cruelty to animals. Let that be straightforward. I love animals. Well, I guess we could go this way. But yeah, for the purpose of this game, I mean, that's also something, you know, with the GTA 5 haters out there, and I guess not just GTA 5, but 4 and San Andreas and whatever. You know, these games are meant to play, you want to play it. So if you want to, you know, screw a prostitute and then kill her to get the money back, I mean, in the game you can do it, why not? I mean, obviously, you should not do that in real life. And I really hope some people are not actually thinking about doing that. But, you know. But in the game, you can do it. There is no wrong in the game. I mean, if a cop in the game sees you do it, yeah, you will probably get arrested or you need to try and escape, whatever. You know, but that's just a part of the fun. You can be anything. You can do anything you want. Just as long as you do realize that you're not supposed to do these things in real life. You know, don't just go out and shoot birds like I just did in my game. I mean, I know better not to do that. Is there anything I can scavenge here? But yeah, that's just the moral side of the thing. But that's what I think about it. You know, if it's in a game, sure, go ahead. The developers put it in there for a reason. Not to be sick and twisted or whatever. But yeah, just, you know, go ahead and play your game the way you want it. If you don't want to ever kill any animals, you know, there's lots of players out there that played a non-violent way of any type of games. You know, that's just, you can do it, do it. Alright, well, I'm not sure where we're going to end up, but Oberland Station, I should say. Or brain fungus. This is not going to be something like whatchamacallit, The Last of Us. Brain fungus. We got a settler here, but that's not the one I need to talk to. So let's go over here. Hi. Friendly folks here. Can I get in? Oh, well. I guess we can. All right. Hi. How are you doing today?
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes. Of course.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
I actually look like one, right?
Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
How many?
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
I'd say there's probably going to be a dozen or so. Yeah, we can still get some taters. So we got a couple of enclaves, I guess, or settlements that we can just get our vegetables from if we need to. Alright, so the settlement that we're going to go to is eastward. Just trying to see if I can take any of these mushrooms or whatever, you know, plants and stuff, just to see what we can do with them. I mean, if I was this is getting sidetracked a bit, but yeah, if I was playing Oblivion or Skyrim, I could spend half a day just, you know, going off the roads, going to scavenge for ingredients for my potions and just, you know, brew like crazy to either sell the potions or, you know, make them real strong and use them for my own good. I could do that. I could really get lost in doing that. And even just, you know, just like now, I guess I am kind of an addict to Skyrim or Oblivion, because right now this is on the tree and I automatically find myself going towards it just to scavenge if possible, even though I should realize by now it's not possible. But all right, so there's somewhere there are raiders, so what I guess I should do, there's fighting going on, let's investigate. Whoa, a nuke, really, what the fuck? Oh shit, super mutants. I'm in no position to fight these guys yet. No, come back here. Dog, where are you? Dog. Oh my god. Super mutants are ex-humans, I guess. They were a jawless Brahmin skull. Let's pick it up. I don't care. Oh, here you are, dog. All right, we are hidden. That's good. But yeah, I'm in no position to fight these big ones. They carry heavy sledgehammer types, bazookas, and all those other kind of heavy weapons. I'm in no position to do that. If I would pick on a fight with them right now, yeah, that would definitely suck. So let's stay clear of them for now. Until I am better outfitted, and let's try and see what we can see. So I need a scoped weapon. Actually, what I'm gonna do right now is I am going to. I need to figure out again how to throw grenades, because I don't remember how to do that. I'm gonna set my flare gun. Let's see, FF right bumper. Put it up there. Oh, I can actually set it up there as well. Oh, I can. Oh, okay, that's even better. Oh, I can favorite most of my things then. All right. That changes a lot. Okay, hold on. I am gonna favorite my grenades up all the way there, and I'm gonna set up my sniper gun. Here it is. Up here, because I'm used to having it on the up directional button in any of my Fallout games. My shotgun. Oh, wait, I did not want to do that. My shotgun is going to go up here. My pistol. Well, actually, let's start with the rifle since I'm here anyway. It's going to go down here. And the laser rifle is, I guess, going to be past my shotgun. Melee weapons. I think I'll just put it all the way up here. Where's my... Here it is. That's my pistol. It's going over there. Molotov cocktail. If I'm ever going to use it. Actually, that's going to be going all the way up there. My scope, my security baton, I mean. It's going to go up here. I got a submachine gun, which can go... up here, and I guess for some reason... it did not put it there. Can I not move my stimpaks anywhere else? Well, maybe I need to put them somewhere else first, I don't know. There we go. Okay, so that was kind of weird. Okay, so in order to... Alright, yeah. Yeah, that's better. And I guess what I could do also... I don't have any other weapons. But yeah, that means I still have one weapon slot over... left over. I don't know what I'm gonna use there yet. Corfega safe key. I'm not sure did we use this. Maybe I do need to go back. I don't know. I need to look at my previous recording, see if we actually used it or not. I don't think we have, actually. Jawless Brahmin skull. Mods and ammo. No, we'll have to figure this out. But yeah, this will make it a lot easier. So right now I can just pick my sniper rifle. And start scouting the area. See what we're up against. Wow, we're going to have to climb all the way up to that. That's going to be sucking majorly. Okay, so there's nothing yet I can see. Well, if I can't see them, they will probably not be able to see me, so I guess we're still good. But yeah, let's stay in the bushes and stuff like that. Oh, wow. That's one unlucky boat. Actually, you know what would be awesome? If you could actually put a silencer on your sniper rifle. I'm not sure if you can, but we'll have to figure that out. And if we can, we should do that. Because then... because right now, if I would pick off any target... if I could actually spot one right now... I'm actually... am I even close to the thing that I need to go to? Let's just double. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Yeah. But yeah, if I would be able to spot anyone right now, let's say there's one up here on the roof, and there is one. Well, he's just patrolling over there, right? If I would pick either of these guys off. The other one is going to know, because they're going to hear the sound. And if it's silence, and for instance, if I shoot this guy and he would not drop down where the other would find him, but he would just, you know, kind of fall backwards onto the rooftop and would lay there, I would be easy peasy and, you know, I can still infiltrate further. Let's try and see if we can get up here. Here we go. Looks good so far. More fighting somewhere. I don't see anything yet. But yeah, being stealthy would be the right thing to do in circumstances like this, if you're trying to infiltrate, especially in unfamiliar territory. There's a lot of fighting going on, but I have no clue as to where it is, if it's friendly and foes, or if they're both foes. I mean, if these are raiders fighting super mutants, you know, I'll just stand back and have the super mutants have their fun. And go in there. Man, I'm actually, ooh, raider. I didn't even see him. Oh wait, is he over there? Yeah, there he is.
Oh man, please don't be ferals again. Nothing there now. What do you think?
Okay, so these are raiders up there. Let's... Oh, he doesn't see me. Let's save it up here. Let's make a wise decision over here. I don't know why I have so many save games. But yeah, let's do that. Oh. Come on, stick your head out, please. A little bit further, a little bit. No, don't go away. Go back. Go back. Just when I was taking a little drink of my soda, that's the position I want you in. Can you please do that? Yes, I'll have to come a little bit closer then. There we go. There we go. Now he saw me. Let's try. Oop. But at least they will know I'm here, right? Oh, man.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
That's what you think. Let's try this again, shall we? There. I should do it manually. Alright, so now they're gonna come for me. Let's switch to my rifle.
Someone's out there.
Yep, I'm right here. Hangman's Alley.
Straight, rookie. Disappearing out, huh?
Unlock novice. Yeah, let's do that. Oops, so it's the other way around.
Yes.
Wow. All right, so there they are. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to craft or find some good armor. This is, there we go.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Yeah, let's stick with this one. Actually, no. Let's take this one. That seems so awesome. It's probably not going to be in the same spot, but let's try it anyway. No, okay, I figured. Shit. I just broke my bobby pin. But then, shit. Yeah, somewhere over here then. Almost there. Slightly more. Ooh. There we go.
That's it.
At least we got a critical on this guy. Ooh, there's gotta be a grenade somewhere. Oh, really? You're just gonna throw a Molotov right here? Really? And I died. Oh, shit. When I was just about to assault my bar, I was like, oh my god, after this I really need to heal up, and that was already too late. But yeah, that's still, the vet system from the other Fallouts, I guess I still like those better. Did I just miss? Yes, I did. There we go. So yeah, let's switch out to my pistol. Let's just run over there. Well, it's probably gonna be somewhere over here then. Yeah, bingo.
That's it.
Time to reel them in. Fire in the hole.
Wow, all three of them? Let's see if we can get lucky. Oh shit. I'm gonna fuck it up. I can't do that. It's too bad I don't remember how to throw grenades, because that would obviously be such a nice... Ah, man, I need to refigure that out. Yeah, let's try the mole rat chunks. That should do it. I hope I'm still in time. There we go. There we go. We done it. Alright. I knew there was a way to get past all this. Let's take this up. Well, now we have three grenades. If only I could figure out how to throw these things. How much am I wearing right now? Carrying. Not wearing. Straw pillow? Yeah, why not? I go and buff out. Looks like you can actually just pick this up, right? Guess you can't. Maybe I can even craft something again on... There's so much I still need to learn and to scavenge and whatnot. Alright, I was just hoping to maybe improve this gun, but I guess not. Yeah, we might as well. Fuck. Really?
Nice.
All right. Let's quick save this. Because I don't want to do that again. Trash bin. I know we're kind of... Oh, that's my dog. Never mind. Jesus, stupid dog. Stupid dog! How did you get up here so fast? I mean, you were... Never mind. Mysterious dog, you know that you came and... Oh, never mind. That's just weird. Seems clean. And I can drink it. Maybe I should. Oh, it is irradiated. Damn it. Well, better to get a little bit of irradiation and still heal up. Yeah, that should do it. A traitor. Okay. Also, this is a traitor. All right. Hello, sir. How are you?
Hey.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Cool. Okay, what's new?
Hear anything lately?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
Maybe?
I'll think about it.
Okay, so that didn't work.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
All right, let's barter him. Let's see how this works. Let's see what he has. He's got squirrel bits. Dog tags? Really? Still junk, so I'm not going to buy any junk. I was actually... Oh, he's got ammo. How am I doing on my ammo? 38 round. Oh, I got plenty of those. So I don't need ammo. It doesn't have any healing things except for the squirrel bits. And if I am... Let's see, if you know, in the first Fallout games, you could just select what you wanted to buy, select what you wanted to sell, and then make a trade. And I guess it does. Never mind. It says press X to accept. So how much does he want for this? It's going to cost me 12. So maybe I've got some junk to sell. My junk. Weight, value. It's going to be enough, right? But yeah, I guess trading works the same way. But if he's going to charge me 12 for it... No, let's exit. Cancel the trade in progress, yes. Nah. Not yet. I mean... Okay, so... We're 80 yards away from where we need to be. Let's try a little bit. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, so, sniper rifle, here we go. That makes it so much easier, doesn't it? Here we go. Actually, if I would take a... Oh, never mind. Wow. Hehehehe. Oh, really? Okay. Thank you, dog. Oh, okay. So, if... because I forgot to reload last time. And now I did it again. So, I figured I need to reload these guns. But if you actually switch to a different gun, it's going to be fully loaded anyway. So, it doesn't matter. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna get to a point where I can actually not run anymore, so I need to be careful about that. Weren't there three? Or four? Oh wait, here's the other one. So, yeah. Alright, let's see, on the map. No, I didn't want to do that. Map. We need to go here, but we haven't visited it yet. I'm Hangman's Alley. That's where I... Really? So used to pressing the left trigger and right trigger to zoom in and out. But yeah, let's go back here. Let's drop off the gear. Come back. And continue. I guess GeForce is still installing his Fallout 3. He said he was he might install it, and I haven't heard from him ever since. So yeah, I'm guessing he's doing that right now. Yeah, let's get. Yeah, I'm gonna put everything in here because. You know, store all junk, that is an instant relief, right? Knuckles, I still don't tend to use those. I'm not gonna use any of these. Short hunting rifle, 44 damage. Trigger pipe rifle, 50. I need to think about that. Again, I got two shotguns. I got two submachine guns. I got a lot of this stuff here. Chest piece, left arm, right arm, leg, long johns, raider chest. And again, I've just put my... Well, you just... Fuck. Why does it do that? Alright, let's find these again. Gas mask with goggles. I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah, I think it was. Inventory. Let's just double check. Oh, I'm still crouching. But yeah, that was what I was wearing. Yeah, let's go and check and see if we can actually make some armor. This is the weapons workbench. This is the workshop. Where was I gonna do armor? I need to map this place for my own sake. Chemistry. Let's see what we can make, actually. Oh, we can make grenades as well. I can make stimpaks? Oh, cool! Oh, definitely! Blood pack. Steel. Steel in a stimpak? Well, yeah, for the needle, of course. Never mind. Refreshing beverages. Yeah, let's, make a stimpak. Why is it asking me to make a blood pack? I already got a blood pack, So, oh well, let's do it, I guess. That's kind of weird. I can make mines. Syringer ammo? Available recipes. Whatever. Utility cutting fluid? I still need to figure out all of this. But at least we have an extra stimpak now, so I guess that's good. But I want to see where I can craft my armor. Oh, here it is. Okay. I guess if I'm gonna craft... Alright, so if I'm in here, let's just walk around to the left. Alright. Okay, so transfer. Let's see how this works. Can I get a leather chest piece? And a raider chest. Why are these not stacking up? That's kind of weird. But yeah, let's take a raider chest piece as well, and then take all the things to go with it. Right arm, left arm, whatever. Road letter? I don't know. And let's see what it does, if I am gonna need all the things that I got in my inventory, or craft. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Raider chest piece. Oh, I still can't do anything with it. Raider left arm. Do we actually... Oh, wait, I guess... Okay, so if I'm gonna wear the raider outfit, I'm gonna have to wear every part of it, don't I? I don't know if I'm gonna like that system, though. I mean, for the T... For the power suit, I can kind of dig it. Now I gotta see if... Oh, I wasn't gonna craft. Stop doing that. but yeah, I gotta now compare everything to everything, I guess. Left arm, left leg, yeah, right arm, right leg. Lightweight welded raider right arm. So we still take that as well. This is gonna take a while. I'm afraid. So if I'm gonna, let's see, I got this. Alright, so let's put it all on. Let's see where this goes. So my basic defense right now is 1 and 10 electricity or energy and 25 rads. So I'm going to put this on and this and this and this and this. And it's going to be 10, 36, 25. Okay, so that's good. Light weighted raider right arm, so that should actually unequip that, I suppose. Yes, so 10, 36, 25, 11, 35, 25, 12, 27. So thirteen, 11, 14, 12. I guess this should be it, because I haven't really had opponents carrying energy weapons. Not really, anyway. So I might have to wear this. Now, let's see how that looks. Oh, man. That looks badass. Oh, man. I don't know. Kind of weird. But, okay. So, now let's see if we can improve any of that stuff. Okay. So, let's craft. I can actually... Wait a minute. I can actually transfer stuff here, too. Oh, that's how it works. Okay, so all the stuff that I put in the... Alright. Okay, so I guess it doesn't transfer between settlements, but it does in your own settlement if you... Well, I guess if you put something in the other settlement as well, you can use it everywhere. In that particular settlement. I guess that's how it works. I guess I misunderstood yesterday. But yeah. Okay, so let's... Stop talking and craft. And as you can see, some of these don't have a little green block in front of it, and these do. And that means that if they are, that's what I'm wearing. So I'm still wearing a leather right leg. Why don't I have. Wait. Now I'm kind of wondering, why am I not wearing. Oh, because after I started putting on this, the other one disappeared, and then I never bothered to do this. So, 13.8, road letters. That's gonna take this out, okay. But yeah, and that one is slightly better, so. Okay. Let's give it another try. So, the ones that I'm wearing are these, and those are the ones that I actually want to upgrade. So, weld it. I'm gonna make it tempered, hard. Okay, so tempered is the only one that's still doable, that needs some adhesive. And after this, I'm gonna have to go armor level 1. Get these two out. Alright, so lighter build. Pocket it. And then I would have to upgrade. Okay. I'm getting there, guys, don't worry. Standard. Well, it still need adhesive, lighter build. There's nothing I can do with it right now, as it seems. All right, so let's transfer our stuff that we're not carrying. Again. Okay, yeah, we're sorting this out, don't worry. Oh, that's also what I was looking at, the short hunting rifle. Still need to look at that, though. Okay, so my insulated fold jumpsuit can now finally go in. My leather chest piece. My arm pieces. And I need to be careful. I only need to get rid of 7 of these. Oop. 3. Get rid of these 2. 9 of these. I'm not gonna do any of that. So you can individually upgrade any parts. I thought you needed to combine them or something, but I guess you don't. So that does mean that I'm gonna be wearing more stuff, which is gonna make me carry more, so I'm at 112 out of 250. There's not much I can do about that. It does look awesome, though. I mean, really. And you know, if somebody would walk up to you and say, "Hey, I'm a Minuteman. I'm one of the good guys," would you believe them? I don't think I would. Oh man, this looks awesome, though. Yeah. All right. All right. Let's find out about this weapon and compare to the, what was it, this one? Yeah, so it's gonna be doing lots more of damage. It's gonna wait, it's a different caliber, and I only got 16. Okay, I guess I can actually already transfer that gun out of here. It's not gonna be doing any good. So the short hunting rifle can go for now. Bye bye. Oh, we got another tire iron. I don't need it. That actually makes it better for me again. Yeah. All right. We are good to go. Let's save it. Let's make a real save now. Oh, is that a new save game then? Oh wait, I can actually delete a couple as well. Well, I'm not gonna do that right now, but yeah, I will to try and keep them to a bare minimum. Because I like to have a little bit of a, you know, a clean list. Or so to speak, anyway. All right, so we are going this way. Actually, I can fast travel here. Shouldn't be able to. I'm not even gonna try it. That might end up in the middle of lots of raiders, so yeah, let's not do that. You can alter the weapons and attire of most companions by accessing their trait something. Okay, so we are back here now. We went this way. Yeah, let's continue down the other path. Actually, let's see if there's anything here we can still scavenge. Bottle caps, thank you. Muffled shadowed leather left arm. Pocketed tempered. So it's pocketed and tempered? What? So it doesn't replace the other one, it just adds? Really? Apparel. Wow. Okay, I guess I can dig it. It kind of looks neat. All right. I guess it's just a matter of taste. Workshop. But if I got a workshop here. Settlers need food, water, a bed, a shelter. Increase your settlements. happiness rating by providing each settler with all of these basics. Once these basics are met, you can also increase overall happiness by raising the settlement's defense rating. This will also reduce the chances that your settlement will be attacked. Okay. So. But yeah, I'm not setting this one up. I mean, this was raided territory, and it actually still is. So, yeah, let's continue. Oh, wait, what's that? Huh? How did he end up there? I don't know. I didn't shoot any raider out here, so it's kind of weird. But yeah, let's take all his stuff. And there's more fighting back there. I'm not gonna go back there. I'm getting close to where we actually need to be, so let's just go back to our safest tactics. Actually, maybe let's just make sure there are no traps. Doesn't give you a clear view of where we need to go, does it? Nope. Oh well, it was worth a try. I mean, you know, if this wall was knocked down, or we could get up to the next floor, it would have been a great idea. But, yeah, it doesn't work, so. I might be a little bit too careful here, though, but, yeah. Let's quick save. Newsstand. It's empty. Municipal plutonium well. Alright, is there anything we can do with it? Not now, anyway. Gwinnett pale ale bottle. Yeah, let's take it. Is that a raider's corpse up there? I don't know. Well, it is a corpse, just not a raider's corpse. Yeah, let's take all this iguana bits. 28. Still, it seems to be pretty safe. But looks can be deceiving in this game. You could find yourself easily getting ambushed. Still nothing. Alright, let's... Vault-Tec lunchbox. Really? Cool. Open it up. All right. It was kind of weird, but kind of fun too. It's these little things. I mean, I put so much effort in it. You know, you gotta admire that stuff. I just think it's cool. Okay, so. Trinity Radio Tower signal found, so we'll have to listen to that, I guess. And as you can see, this one grayed out, so that means it's no longer available.
Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says...
Started curtain call.
My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
My dog was yawning. Oops, shit. That's funny.
Oh shit! Gotta sign off.
All right. Well,
one of the super mutants is coming.
Let's take this out. And let's see if you find it on the map somewhere. Maybe not, because I haven't pinged it yet. On Trinity Tower. I still have no clue. I don't think I've. Oh, that was ten pines. Starts with T, right? But yeah, I need to find something called Trinity Tower. Kill the raiders in Black Street Apparel. In Back Street Apparel. No, I don't think I've actually found anything similar to what I'm looking for. But maybe it will point me in the direction after I select the quest, but I'm not going to do that right now. Especially because he was talking about super mutants, so we might even fail this mission. But right now I don't care about that. And I guess we need to, well, we're pretty close to where we need to be, so...
Hell yeah!
My dog is so stupid, I mean, obviously... Yeah, I gotta scratch my nose first, and then I'll take care of you. I might be able to... You know that was not gonna work, was it? There we go. Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, let's take a, where did I put those? Stimpak. Oh, I got 11 again. Alright, so. I'm good to go. No, I should probably just take my shotgun out for this. There you go, two of those. Where's my dog? Oh, there he is. Really? Stay still so I can actually treat you. Damn dog. I just inserted the stimpak inside the... What? Really? It was set inside a... oh well. Let's see if we can jump and get whatever was in there. Nope. Oh, wait. Did we find pieces? Yeah. Oh, come on, dog. Really? Biosymmetric scanner or whatever. But yeah. Backstreet apparel. So we need to go in here. Yeah, let's heal up. How's my Pip-Boy? Well, it's working, but I don't have an iPhone, so. but I imagine if when I'm capable of using it, yeah, I can really dig it. Not that I'm gonna be playing it like that many times. I'll just try it out once. But yeah, otherwise I'm just afraid it's gonna break or whatever. And I think it's really a collector's item, so I don't want to mess it up, right? Yeah, let's see. Let's get the one on a stick. Let's eat two of those, I guess. Let's do it. And actually, I'm thinking about saving my game right here. And I guess I will delete, confirm, yes, delete, confirm, delete, confirm, delete, confirm. I don't know what this is, it's empty, but let's confirm. And make a new save game, that way we have a clean list. And yeah, I'm gonna call this the end of this episode. So we're in the middle of this quest, but we are just about to begin this quest, so that's not too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do you know, the supper thing and the dishes thing and all that stuff. So I'll be back in a couple hours. But yeah, check it out. More Fallout coming up. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be broadcasting anything else soon. Before I start my Fallout episode 5 broadcast, I'll probably do some off-camera work on State of Decay, so please do know that I am actually working on that as we as you guys are actually watching this. So yeah, there will be other broadcastings from other games as well. But yeah, I'm really digging this Fallout 4. I'm getting better at the fets system. Still not really convinced that it might be a better system, but and maybe that's just a personal taste. For some it might work, for some it might not. I don't know. But yeah, so far I'm really, really confident about this game. So yeah, I'm gonna call this the end of this episode, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, or you know, follow me on either Twitch or on Twitter, and stay tuned. We'll talk later. Bye bye.